What's up, guys? It's me, your boy CEO.
And your girl Alexia.
And we are
Behind the struggle.
Today we're gonna continue listening to this Eminem album, Music to be Murdered By, and today's track is gonna be Farewell. Guys, before we get into it, make sure you subscribe to the channel, hit that like button, also hit the notifications. We try to put a new video up every week. Also, if you help another independent artist out, listen to my new record, On The Low. I just released it on Friday. I had to compete with Eminem. It's kind of quite a daunting task, you know, if I do say so myself. But please, help a brother out, check it out. It's going to be available on all streaming platforms. The link will be in the description. I'm going to play a little sample. If you guys like that, go to the whole thing. Check it out.
I've been on the low, man. I said I've been on the low. Yeah. I said I've been on the low, man. I said I've been on the low. Yeah. Ayo, first things first, I'ma body the verse. After lyrics disperse, put the beat in the hearse. Yeah, aim for the tippy, cause you came for the dirt. Easy come, easy go if you don't put in the work. Yeah, it's 2020 and I got 2020 vision. Yeah, the goal is winning.
Doing on the low.
Alright guys, that was my song, On The Low, available on all streaming platforms. If you guys don't have Apple, Spotify, or TIDAL, it's cool. You can listen to the song for free on my website, thisisceo.com. So go ahead, check it out. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think of it, how you feeling it. I would appreciate the feedback a lot. All right, guys, enough of all that promotion. Let's get into this Eminem, Farewell.
For what it's worth, you were a slut at birth. If the world had a dick, you'd fuck the earth. I tried to get over you, it doesn't work. You're still a cunt, I'm still a fucking jerk. Same as it ever was.
Jesus!
Same change, but it never does. Ain't gonna ever cuz. You're the cause of my pain and the medicine. Some other shit, I'm a glutton for punishment. Here's a glutton on the punch of mitts. I'm fucking weak.
I like that part at the end. I wish it would have incorporated into the song in some part.
I like it at the end because it was like you, on the back of your mind, you knew what that was, and then it played the end because it's like, oh, by the way, LOL.
Yeah, that's true.
I like that song.
Yeah, that was pretty good. And the first 10 seconds, bro, he just like, boom, you fucked up. I'm a fucking jerk. You a savage. You a bitch. Suck a dick. I was like, God damn, bro. Like, who hurt you?
Well, we know who hurt him.
A lot of people. His mom, his wife, his stepdad, his dad. Jeez, Machine Gun Kelly.
Mariah Carey.
Yeah, so Mariah Carey as well, guys. But yeah, damn. All right. I like that record.
I love that record.
Oh, okay. I like the way how we switched up the cadence and all that. Definitely kept the whole thing engaging. I was hoping for a beat switch, but the way he rhymed on it worked for me.
Honestly, you know, the way he was rhyming, I almost didn't even notice the beat at the end. I was like, oh! He said something about 90 flipping upside down back in 06, and I was like, yo, you took me there. Like, that was hot.
Oh, that's a good line. 90 flipping upside down.
Did you catch that?
Yeah.
I almost flipped the table.
Whoa.
Anyway.
Do that. All right, guys, we know our rating system. Is it a go or is it a no? I think I already know what Alexia's going to say.
So you don't even have to say it.
Exactly. For me, it's a go. Alright guys, well, that was a reaction slash review of the Eminem song, Farewell. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, hit the like button. I guess someone just hit the like button. Look at that.
Thanks guys.
Appreciate it. We try to put up a new video once a week, so hit the notification. Leave a comment below, guys, if you guys want to see other stuff, other videos, other artists, we're more than welcome to it. Also, be sure to check out my song on the low, link will be in the description below. Aside from that, guys, we'll catch y'all later as the struggle continues. And Ace, we gotta stick together, cause together, we strong. Alright guys, we'll catch y'all later.
I've been on the low. I said I've been on the low. Yeah.